Hey, tech writers! One issue with Google Chrome and Chromium-based browsers is that they perform downloads, and IDM cannot download files. In this video, I'll teach you how to download all files using IDM software, as its download speed and stability are much better than DOS browsers. Before I start the video, please subscribe to the channel right now and join the tech writers world. Don't forget to like and comment as well. Let's get started. The first point is that this software is paid, but you can also use the free version, which has fewer features, but almost everything we want from the software is available in the free version. As you can see, when I want to download a file from the internet, it is downloaded with the Chrome browser, but I installed the IDM software to download files. To solve this problem, the IDM integration module extension needs to be installed on your Chrome or Chromium-based browser. But the important thing is that in the Google Chrome Web Store, when you search the IDM integration module, the official version of this extension will not be found, and fake versions that normally don't work will be shown to you. To download the official version of this extension, check the download link I put in the description. After downloading and installing this extension on your browser, it will be activated automatically and downloads will be done with IDM. But if you ever wanted the downloads to be done with the browser and this extension is temporarily disabled, click on the extensions icon, and by clicking on the IDM integration module, it will be disabled and activated by clicking on it again. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe my channel to support me. Like the video and leave a comment. Have a good time.